Remorse, The List. This is a survival horror game about a mysterious list in a small Hungarian town. It features endless hallways with ever-increasingly messed-up furniture. I guess seeing an office chair get more and more disheveled is supposed to prepare you for something bad. There's wobbly stuff that makes me want to puke. That's only about 4 ounces of blood in the head, so that brain shouldn't be dripping like that. Everything is dull and uninteresting, but at least it's rendered sharply. The controls are really sluggish, and I hope it's not my controller acting up on me. I could care less what happens next and really hope someone posts the cliff note soon. I give this one a 4 out of 10.